And we're back, man. Man, maybe one day there won't be any issues with my audio. So sorry about getting this part up a little later than it should have came out. But, you know, again, audio issues. Anything looks weird, I had to record everything all over again. It's like the first time I had to see the fucking first hour and a half of the game. But hey, I'm now here. Oh yeah, I'm now... Yeah, you see a little face paint now. And also, my cat might look different like always. In fact, wait, I forgot about my palco armor. Let's see if I can rebuild it. Oh no, I'm missing one me. Alright, well, I guess... I can't even build... Alright, listen, this is what you're gonna run. You're gonna run the alloy armor. And the, the Jaguar's weapon, because I don't have enough materials. And I'm too lazy to go out there and build. Alright. Is that a hunting horn or a gun? It's a gun. Alright, let's go. Yeah, as you see now, I'm a lance user now instead of a greatsword user because... I don't know, man. Just keep switching it up on you. Oh yeah, in the last part we fought the Great Jagras, and now we're gonna... I don't know, find out more about the... Why the... Pookie Pookie was so angry. Let's get a good meal going. Wow, that's a slow boost. Always go for the boost that gives out health because. At least. Yeah, I always do. Just use it. Let me see. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Let's go to the. Ah, I didn't mean to go to workshop. I'm gonna do a trade off. Go to the trade yard. It looks like I just popped off there. Man, like, legitimately, I have not watched the last part, so I don't know exactly where I left off.
How are you feeling?
What I had to do. But, huh. I guess I'll just, okay, oh god, I gotta keep stopping. So yeah, I guess, I just head over to the, this person right here.
Oh, you are too good to me.
She doesn't say... anything for it. I think, yeah, she's
don't let me down.
Right now she's explaining that there's multiple camps that you can have for a certain for a certain map or world. These are just things that you can do to get research points or whatever. I'm not gonna do any of that. Investigations are just quests that you
okay.
can do that gives
Let's
out.
Let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
That's really helpful when you're building or you're trying to make certain materials. With certain materials, certain armor and weapons. Just because you might need the certain materials is what I was trying to say. And they might hand it to you. But for now, yeah, find the camp and enter force. So,
right now, we're in a
stair. We're on an expedition.
If you want to go on an expedition,
oh my god,
map,
why is there
choose your destination.
Tutorial?
For this
yeah,
expedition,
this part
we need to head to the ancient forest.
First
we can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive
and
to
if you
explore,
were legitimately
right?
any gamer of any sorts, I feel like you already know how to play. I mean, I would understand maybe not understanding the controls of like or using certain weapons. That's my excuse for weapons. But it's more of a hey, yeah, head this way to well press X to pick up fucking material. Oh, thanks. I never would have guessed that. Just I'm really upset about the audio thing. Not like that last part was that much. Better than what I'm doing now, or it has even worse. And nevertheless, did I mention I was Ken, by the way? Yeah, I'm Ken. I think I forgot to mention that. God, fucking loading screens. Wow, that took a long time. Alright, so yeah, Expedition is basically a quest. Well, they're not really quests, it's pretty open world, so you go around doing anything. You can gather materials,
Let's look for the campsite.
Yeah, gather materials, fight the monsters, collect certain animals.
If I get to the campsite
also, the,
first, or if you're
are,
lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track.
People that you can talk to right now, and they'll just explain to you. They're not always going to be there, they're just
whenever you leave the base without signing up
tutorial.
For a quest,
I'll
go on an expedition. There's no
they
time limit
talk to you
cap
about
on how many times
really?
You're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
So, you know.
Timing
get
is everything.
Split.
The color of the meat and the song are clues.
Got it.
That looks so tasty.
Yeah, it's based off, barbecuing is based off, the sound and the look of the meat when it's cooking. Just a little hint. Yeah, I guess I'll hit each exclamation point, guys. Oh, wait. Maybe I won't, because I just remember this guy. And this
over here.
Really annoying.
Hello.
Oh, this is, request is. Oh, hello. I'm a researcher with a commission. Wow, I did a broken Haitian accent on that one. Don't know why I did that, but hey. Oh, hello. Wow, I just can't stop. Alright, well, I'll just ignore that. By my gnarly knuckles, if you could chase after them, we'll track them down the time it takes you to say meow. What do you say? You'd be doing an old man a favor. I'm sorry I made you a really broken Asian man. So yeah, he wants you to find the Grimlax, which you can, if you just follow these doodles, you can find. And your Palico will notice some of them. Well, not really notice them, but we'll give you explanation of where they might be. Or they just track them nearby. Wow, that sounds really bad. Alright, let's try that. Round two. Basically, your Palico will just kind of like, if they notice anything of like any tracks they might like leave, they'll just tell you. Did I collect anything most people? Nevertheless, it's all just crafting material. I'm not really feeling the Grimlax or whatever they're called. I guess I'll just keep heading out. Jagras. I'm gonna collect that character. Parachute, the mushroom that indicates what that induces paralysis. Man, speaking is hard. It required to craft crank bombs. Not the first thing you think of crank bombs, but hey. Wait. So I need a mushroom that causes paralysis to make people go to sleep. Wouldn't that just make more sense to just make shock traps? I don't know about asking these questions. No? Yeah, see right there, Lux now spells, Grimlakins. I can follow the doodles, like, you can see if you saw on, like, the left side, it said doodles. That's usually the Grimlax.
You can assign a target like destination for your scout flies
on
the map.
I'm just calling Grimlax for the rest of this whole entire part, or series. Because Grimlax sounds cooler, honestly. Oh, wrong way. And legitly, they won't even do anything. I think they might help you with certain things, but I have legitly played this game without doing any of these. So, you know, that's the biggest issue. Oh my gosh, how do I get there? Okay. So yeah, the camp they want you to establish is over here. You see that green dot on the map? That's basically where they want you to go. But for that, I'll talk to this chick, because this chick actually has a very easy tutorial thing. Yeah, she says that she loves small animals, and they're small animals that are lying around, so you capture them with your capture net. Wait, she didn't give me the mission yet. Woodling tricks. So you can do this to get the research points, which you can use to build Palico armor, or just really anything. Not really anything else, but it's for something else. Can't remember off the top of my head. She wants you to go to a tree and hit a small bird. Not those things, but oh, there it is. You see that blue bird that's flying right there? Yeah. Got it. No! The winger got in the way. Round two. Got it. Boom. Oh. I think these are, I don't know. Oh yeah, you can also hook on the wing drake, but I would not recommend doing that because you will fly very far away and you look very foolish.
Thanks.
And you can't really just stop halfway through flying because they send you to a
over
different
here
part of the map. Over here. I guess I'll just climb up there. Thank you.
we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, alright, thanks. Now, I have to go find out this fucking bird that just ran. In fact, it wasn't even doing anything. It was just picking up a fucking base. Now I have to go kill it.
To return to base from an expedition.
It doesn't harm me anyway.
Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Oh god. Oh wow, that should not have worked. Move this way. I know it jumped somewhere. I know there was like there's like tracks that you could have found. Oh look, another one. Yeah, I guess. There we go. Yeah, I probably should have picked up on the track instead of just running out. Jump down, asshole. Alright. There. Yeah. Time to go kill this, Kulu Yaku. If I can remember where it goes. Is it this way? Wait. Nope, fucking large duel. Damn it. That was a mistake. I guess I'll just cut to when I find it. I may not have noticed this, but it just jumped behind us. So, you know. Congrats, man. I don't even know. Was it always on the map? Because I might be dumb. Well, still gonna fuck it up. Come on, let's go, let's go. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where do you go? I went that way. Oh, there it is. My favorite thing about the, Kulu Yaku, nicknamed Crackheaded Chicken. Chicken Little over here is a monster that will just keep jumping around and do damage with it. He'll pick up a rock sometimes, try to attack you with it, but, I mean, if you have Slinger Ammo, you can just, you know, knock it out of his hands. His weaknesses are water. So, let's crack this monster. The thing I like about the Lance is, you can get some nice good hits. You also choose where to exactly, like, not exactly where you want to hit, but it's more precise than other, other weapons. And also that dash move, that's really nice. Ooh, where's the little, a good thing is the, where is it? I don't know if I put that. I wanted to say it was somewhere around here. I don't want to keep looking for it. It was the, so basically it's the Wiggly Lunch. And with that, it, you know, I'm not sure if I mentioned this yet, but it does give you, unlimited stamina while you're doing this after a certain time. You know, that's nice.
Hey,
partner! Oh! Hey. Well, that's the angle, huh? That guy can sometimes be here. Yeah, save. Save from their group. Yes, I'm on to this. This is kind of what I wanted, but also not what I wanted. Yeah. No, what the hell? What's my... There we go. Finishing thrust! 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 I thought it was so awkward. I'm mad. No! I'm not aiming so hard. Now that you picked up the rock, I'll show you that you can actually block out.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
You dropped it. Can you not be- Leave, asshole! Oh my god. Exactly. Yeah, they're account items. Account items are just like the medkits. You can't keep them. Don't even know I had them. Oh, shoot, the wiggly limit. So basically, now I can do this. Charge! Ooh, that looked nice. Oh, and then there's this asshole. Oh, wait, drop the rock! Drop the rock. Get those precise things. Ooh, that didn't work as well as I thought it would. Every time. Oh, man, don't like the one. It's very easy to stop. Look, it looks like a crackhead. It's drooling and has his hair all ruffled. He's always obsessed with a fucking rock. Ow. He didn't fight like one. Like spitting fire. Okay, go. Yeah, that was a good game. Charge. Fuck. One turn, yes. Super dash! Ooh, that was a lot of good damage right there. Let's see if I can get some damage. Oh wow, my sharpness went down. Oh wow, it's looking. That was nice. That was actually really some decent damage. I get more of this, so I can at least finish off that armor set. Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like about this lance right now. I don't know if lance normally has any problems, but the sharpness really runs out. Don't go down there. Fuck. No. get out of here, guys. I'm very dinner. Okay, that's not quite fair. It's weird that he came by, just he ran all the way over here, which is like 2 hours away, to fight the Green Jaggers. I don't know the defense before you see, but you both have a lot of defense, so stop it. Holy fuck. Trying to make him stop. There he is. Charge! That's it. Ah! Go, 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 go. Oh, I went too far. God, see, like, I'm already at yellow again. I just pulled some of the shirt. I wasn't quite at home. Can't do it. Ah, yeah. I should have tried it. Well, at least I know it's dying, because if you see in the bottom left, he has his skull over him. Again, don't know if I mentioned this in the last part, but I'm going to just keep acting like I never told you guys anything ever again. Well, I never told you guys anything ever again. Just like how the tutorial is in every game ever. Where is he going? I don't even know if this guy even has a nest, honestly. I guess I'm going to find out now, because I'm pretty sure this is a nest. So, the nest of a monster is where they normally go up to sleep. And die! 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 Yeah? Yeah, you're gonna leave? You fuck. Why did he come over here? He's just gonna drop an egg and leave. I guess he didn't even heal that much of a leaf. You fucking coward. Yeah, I could really use a little wrench right now. Or dash juice. Grab the slinger torch. No, like, I don't need this right now. I might have to switch to a different weapon. This fight's already longer than it takes. Okay, wait a minute. Ooh, I don't have that.
Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
Why is it with Kuya Ku in the forest? I don't know. Why is it anywhere? Yeah, why is it in actually the streets of Detroit smoking crack? Well, at least I got a beak, and then another beak, and then a scale. It's weird that I got two beaks and only one scale. Find that off. Well, that's the only thing I need me to.
You
so
can
back
fast
to
travel
I go.
Back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Are you gonna let me leave? So won't let me go. Ah! Oh, alright. Is it out here? Okay, that was cute. I completed an expedition. Good job, me. Heading back now. Man, that fight took way longer than it should have been. Oh yeah, in expeditions you can't get the materials from the monsters you defeated. Similar to that of a quest. Wow, I got 658 fucking points from that. Oh well. Another respectful win from team I don't got a team name. I don't know why I try to put a team name there. I'm sorry.
failed you.
Magnifique.
Oh, yeah, don't let me down. Blah, blah. And now I have another camp. So basically, when starting up a mission, I can now choose either the first camp that we've seen or the new camp that we just built.
Good luck.
Yeah. So if a monster is closer to either one of the camps, you can just go over there. And there's a lot of question marks around, but most of them are just gonna talk to you about nothing.
I have something special
or you can just not
just
talk to them
for
at all.
You.
Be like, hey.
Come back soon.
Just walk around them. Yeah, I killed the Kuliyaku. I guess I have time for another hunt.
You've done well.
We're
the ones to get it done.
The fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hey there.
Let me see something. So basically after, at least this is what I normally do. If I find a new monster, I will always go check the armory. And see if I could like craft any new materials, like any new weapons or armor that I might like. I'm not gonna do the armor. Yeah, see the cool Yance. Lance. I'm struggling. See it right now. This could actually be worth it because, first of all, powerful and the sharpness is higher. I need that. I just need one more scale too, so that's not that hard to get. In fact, I might just do that off screen real quick. And the armor set with the cool Yaku that you can get. Right now, looks. I kind of like the look. My face paint kind of throws it off, but and also the giant fucking iron lance behind my back. Right? Then they're missing our Windrick hide, which aren't really that hard to get. I need four of them, Jesus. And the Mac Lightmore, and then more materials at the Kuliyaku. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get that one extra scale. I'm really lazy. I'm not even gonna get a quest. I'm just gonna go to. Actually, no, I'm gonna do the quest. Actually, let me see something real quick. Then I'll show you guys again.
Magnifique.
I guess I'm collecting bounties right now, and then, so what I was gonna check was if see if there was an investigation I could do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know. See if I could. Nope. Well, I'm still gonna fight one more Kuliyaku. Let's see if I have an option quest for it. Yes, I do. I was saying. I think it was closer to the northeast camp. I don't need to use a voucher because there's no point. Oh yeah, I guess now I can show you this. As you see right there, it says select return destination. If you return to camp, which is the arrows pointing on, will be the one that you can switch to. Whichever one's highlighted, basically. I can either return to camp, which will be an expedition, or return to HQ, which will be going back to Asteria. Just a quick tip. so fucking dumb. I now have a Kuyaku fucking lance. And man, it looks so fucking stupid. I mean, I guess it wouldn't look that bad. I mean, I have no problem with the feathers. It's the scales that just look... ugh. Unless I'm attacking it with corn. Look at it. Are you sure I'm not fighting with corn?
Oi, oi.
And I'm not gonna really... I don't think I will go for the Kuyaku armor, because... I don't think it's that great. What is that doing about? Item prolongity, stamina surge, which I could use, pose transporter, and fire resist versus fortify, speeding, palico rally, speed, crawler, intimidate. Yeah, it's not like it really matters that much. The only difference is, it's not really that great. I mean, it's all just beginning stuff anyways. Just find one monster, get his materials, make that armor set. I can even run with the fucking regular, leather armor and still be fine. So, yeah, I guess
hey
I'll
there,
just
partner.
Go fight the Pookie Pookie now. And now there's this asshole.